Lone Star at Canton Hall tonight to see Judge and the Gorilla Biscuits, man. It's going to be some righteous hardcore, so let's get to it. So this is a super anticipated show. I'm expecting a lot of stage diving. Should be exciting.
Thank you. Are you sick and tired of this shit?
Yeah!
Attacks on blacks. Attacks on immigrants. Attacks on Muslims. People fighting and killing each other for invisible motherfuckers in the sky and the color of our skin and our sexual orientation. I've had a fucking enough of it! This is called degradation! I want everyone to know that there is a hole in our life, but Alex Brown, my brother, our friend, this is our first show with Adam, so thank you for coming out for us. For Alex Brown, until the day I die, motherfucker, you will not be forgotten. find the joy in this fucking life. This goes out to the people who have those high hopes. For the dancers in the middle, I would not mind a fucking sick ass circle pit, or some chicken fighting, or some fucking skanking. I'm here to dance! Clouds in the heavens. Yours. fucking shows with barricades and age limits suck my dick. It's called No Reason Why. fucking better not. In the 90s, mid-90s, it was a really popular band. Sammy was in it. Sam Siegler from Judge. Side by Side, Youth of Today. 32 Tribes. World Be Free. Rival Schools. Gorilla Biscuits, Project X. Limp Bizkit. Ladies and gentlemen, Sam Siegler. I mean, you're welcome, hardcore. You're welcome. Thank you. Charlie was also in this band. But this was a really cool band called Civ, and this is called Do Something. This is called When You Let It Simmer, Luke. Cause it's all coming back! Back! Everybody that plays with us and we play with them and lets us use their equipment because we show up with nothing as usual, thank you. This is fucking hardcore. This is a family. This is in rock and roll. It's called competition. Strictly crowd vocals, okay? If you don't know this, you're just gonna have to leave. I was early to finish. I was late to start. Do a mouth harp. To everyone, we love you guys. Stay together, take care of one another. There are so many things pulling us apart right now in the world. We don't need any divisiveness between ourselves. Love one another, take care of each other. This goes out to you. It's called Start Today. We'll be right back. much. You guys are beautiful. Sandro, I love you guys. Thank you so much.
Was an awesome show, bringing me back, man. Love hearing that music. That was righteous, I would have to say. Anyway, I gotta head back, long drive. I'm gonna wrap up something cool to watch. If you like what you see, please subscribe and have a most rocking day.